You'll guess who's back at 3 a.m. Better record another episode of Half-Life with Toby. It's me. Last episode, Black Mesa messed everything up. And we're gonna do something about it. So we gotta get to the surface, because there's a bunch of people still alive down here, somehow. And... oh, that's for that door. And we gotta get to the surface so we can tell people that there are people down here so people can come and save them. Also, these... hardcore... I am speed. What do you know? This is also my tactic in Dark Souls. Ouch. Let's go. I'm just gonna run past these guys now, because I don't think that I'll beat them with one health. Huh, broken door. Can't go that way. Can I crouch in there? No, I can't. Oh god, he's coming! But I can crouch in there. Is it dead? Ooh, I don't want to go that way. Yes! I healed. Delightful. Can I just break stuff now? Alright then. That's one way to do it. There's a dude out here. Yo, dude, what do I do? That... no, stay back. That just looks mighty unsafe. Sorry about that, dude. Whoa. What's that? What is that? What is that? Do I go back in? Well, I mean, that's not a... that did nothing. I think I'll go back in. There's nowhere else to go. Yo, what's up? I can battle you now. Oh. I win. Where do we go? You know, I probably have to go talk to that dude. He's like, oh good, thank god you're here.
Yeah, let's go.
Come on. Oh nice, you're fast. Can you crawl? Huh. Oh, wait, I didn't go this way.
Give me soda.
Jackpot, baby. Oh, wait, this guy probably got to open that door. Coming? Come on. Need your help with something. Oh, I... No, the dude who needed the papers, but he couldn't find them. Poor guy. Oh, ammo. I don't have a gun, though. Guthrie. Thank you, Guthrie. No, Guthrie. Yes. Someone gives me ammo. Oh, I want to know who it is.
I'll bet that stings a bit.
What does? Oh. Thank you, my good man. I am thoroughly confused. Oh yeah, you don't press E on doors. You just walk through them. Do I take you to the exit? Come on, dude, let's go. Oh wait, can you crawl? No, it doesn't look like you can crawl. Dang it. Alright. Oh! What'd I do? Made that button green. To go through. Nice. No! This guy needs my help! Poor dude. I'd help you if I could, but there's glass in the way that I can't break with my crowbar. I win. I don't know what you are, but I can't look at you, so I'll continue. Wait, person. Aw, man. Poor dude. Take a gun, though. Nice. Oh, you're dead. I have full health. Whoa, what was that? Was that a pig? Ooh. What are you? Are you a sound pig? I don't like that. What is someone just hucking bodies out there? What is... Excuse me, sir. I think that violates many health code violations. Oh, hey. What's that dude? Sound pigs everywhere. Kind of auto aims. That's cool. What's in here? Oh, health thing. Don't mind if I do. That door probably opens. No, it doesn't. Alright. Decent to know. That noise. Hang on, let me put in the both headphones because I have a bad habit of not doing that because I like to hear myself speak. I don't know why. man, I don't like that. Gun. Gun. Mine. Hello. Can I shoot you? Someone? Hello? Oh. The health is mine.
I refuse to go another step.
That's fair. Have fun. Come here. I dare you. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. What are you? Oh, it's a wheel. I hold that. Oh no, it's like that Zelda puzzle. No, wait. Close, please. More ammo. Alright. Can't feel that in the knees. I just dodge him. Later, dudes. Oh, they're trying to hit me still. Rip. Alright. I almost forget that you still have to press E. No, wait for me. Ah. Any health. Still coming from the sides? I thought that was a one-time deal. We're everywhere now. Okay. Stone pigs. All right. Wait, do I... Of course, there's health over there. Dang it. I'm gonna keep dying, aren't I? Ha! Take that! Oh, this one did we? Looking at it. Got it. Dead stupid head crabs. Sound pig gets the gun though. See? Just breaking stuff. Oh, yes! Oh! Are those giblets? Oh, thank god they're just shoes. I thought they were like guts. Did you explode? Probably not the best. Find out with a crowbar. Was I right to jump over here? I think I was. Aha, I have smart. I did it. Whoa! No, I just wanted to break. Is that dropping toothpaste? Is that toothpaste? It's like OC Vac. I don't know what that is. Some kind of skin ointment? Ooh. Oh! That guy looks funky. I don't know if I want to deal with him. Oh, you're spitting at me. Oh. Oh, no. I jumped on there. Am I gonna die? No, I didn't. Delightful. Oh, time to kill him. There we go. There we go. That's gross. Break the box. Wait, can I put the box in the water? I'm gonna put the box in the water. Oh, that's what you gotta do. Maybe. Well, I'm glad I didn't destroy the boxes then, because that would have been not desirable to just be standing here without any boxes. Or no, wait, do I go in here? Open the door. Got ourselves a ladder. Another door. That's where I was here earlier. Oh. I don't trust this guy. I'm gonna shoot him down. There we go. Thank you for floating so kindly into place, boxes. Bam. Oh! Oh no, wait, I probably needed that, didn't I? What? Can I just chuck that box? Dang. These boxes all look suspiciously spaced far enough apart for me to jump across. Let's try, why don't we? Oh no. happens to the best of us. What can I say? No. That's not how you climb a ladder. There we go. Slippery feet. Considering we've reached the 20-minute mark, I think this might be a good time to leave it off. Here. At this point. Yes, words. Clearly my forte. Yeah. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget to compliment someone, because it just might make their day. See you all around.